Coach, I won't be able to be there with you guys this week and celebrate. I just wanted to let you guys know how incredibly thankful and how special it was to be a part of the Ohio team. To be able to go to back-to-back World Series really shows the type of talent, the work ethic, and the belief that we have. Everybody contributed at such a high level to make it happen. Really, to be able to do it in the city of Philadelphia that summer, the energy, the fans, showing up daily, really made it fun to come home and play in front of you guys. It's something that I'll always remember and cherish, and hope to see you guys soon.
Also, playing for the 10th today, batting eighth, number 51, catcher Carlos.
Number 8, center fielder, Shane.